The Hens will soon be losing pitching coach Jeff Pico. Today, the Tigers fire first-year pitching coach Chris Bosio for insensitive comments. Tigers bullpen coach Jeff Anderson will take over as pitching coach for the rest of the season. Pico, a former pitching coach with the Reds, will assume Anderson's duties as bullpen coach next week. In the meantime, former University of Toledo Rocket A.J. Sager will serve as bullpen coach for the Tigers.